725. Kirsten.
$800, Joe.
$800. Thank you, Derek. $750. Thank you, Daniel.
$801.
Actual retail price, $2,000. Tracy. So far, it's the black Price is Right logo shirt that's winning the day today. George, what do we got for?
Oh, we really want you to win this new SUV! It's the 2023 Boulder Grade Nissan Kicks SR. Featured a 1.6-liter engine, continuously variable transmission, front-wheel drive, splash cars, 17-inch flat wheels, plus emergency roadside kit and carpeted floor mats. It's the Nissan Kicks!
Thank you, Alexis. Hey, Rachel. Tracy, stand right here where it says player. That's you. You're the player today. So we're going to roll dice like we're in Reno. You show the first number of the price. First number is a 2, right? All the other numbers are 1 through 6, just like on the dice here. No number higher than a 6, there's no zeros. One by one, roll one over the line. Has to go completely over the line. And if you get the number, congratulations. If you don't, all you have to do is tell me whether the actual number is higher or lower than the one you just rolled. All right? So a 1 is an automatic winner because it has to be higher than a 1. 6 is an automatic winner, has to be lower than a 6. So ideally, not the exact number or a 1 or a 6 on each roll. Tracy, good luck.
You're gonna do it, buddy.
Maybe he needs a new car. 2. That went over the line and bounced back. Is it a 2? No. Higher or lower than a 2?
Higher.
Thank you. Next one, please. A 1. Is it a 1? No, but we know it has to be higher than a 1, so that's an automatic one. Go ahead, Tracy. A 6! That's how you do it. Get a 6. No, but we know it's lower than a 6. So put that down there. In pretty good shape, Tracy. This could be the one that wins you a brand new Nissan.
Another one!
This last one wasn't one. Imagine if you rolled a 2 or a 3 or something, maybe. So, let's see the automatic ones. Let's see this number right here, please. Higher than a 1. 5. A 4. If you rolled a 4, that might have messed up the whole thing. Lower than a 6, please. 3. Well, you know, Nissan Kicks, it's got to be more than $21,000, right? It's got to be. For sure. I would bet the entirety of the value of this television program that this is over, too. Let's light it up, please. Yes. Tracy, go on over there and get your car.
Oh, screaming.
Let me write that, folks. Don't worry. Come to the nursing.
Thank you. Thank you.